Kinsey Schofield, here's your daily download. Did you know that Chuck Norris built the hospital that he was born in? Not really, but he is doing something pretty incredible. Norris is hosting a 5K this year in Texas that is expected to set the world record for the most people dressed like him. The C-Force Chuck Norris 5K is May 4th in College Station. Registration comes with a custom Chuck Norris style t-shirt, a fake beard, and a belt buckle. He's gonna be there to kick off the race, and he'll even be waiting for you at the finish line. It's noted that organizers are not responsible for any injuries that might occur from allowing Chuck Norris to give you a high five. And speaking of beards, we brought you their Christmas light beard decorations over the holidays. Now Firebox has created the Beard Bouquet. The 9 rose clips are available online for $14.99. Their slogan, why put flowers in a vase when you can put them on your face? And finally, a Florida man is behind bars after stealing what he thought were hydrocodone pills, but they turned out to actually be over-the-counter laxatives and not powerful prescription opioids. 56-year-old Peter Emery took the pills from a lockbox at his victim's home. The pill bottom was labeled hydrocodone, but the bottle actually contained Equate Gentle Laxatives, which promises predictable overnight relief from constipation. Emery quickly realized his mistake. Talk about instant karma, and that's your daily download.